He has no lips. How will he get a kiss? Kiss? Very ugly. No kiss for him. Oh my God! So handsome.
City girls making wish like Ray J. Let me talk to you. All these. Alvy, you did not just say the N-word.
Bro, I told you not to say the N-word. What's wrong with you? You're gonna get canceled again, bro.
You can't crowd of your way on this one. You're gonna get canceled.
Good morning. I just wanted to say that.
My mom is pissed the fuck off at me because last night she decided to braid her hair before bed for the first time ever. I couldn't sleep, so I went over to say hi at 3 a.m. and saw her braid. It reminded me of my favorite rope toy, so I grabbed it and tried running across the room. Mom screamed really loud.
'Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. 'Cause you are the reason why my head is still above.
You did. You gon' die. You gon' die. You gon' die.
I didn't ask to be born Latina. Nomás tuve suerte.
Si necesita reggaeton, dale.
What's next? You don't fuck with Pangea? She like, let's change the subject.
Okay.
This bitch don't know about Pangea.
Brain, leave it alone.
I'm a boss, I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss, I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like.
Dude, you're a dog? I fucking knew it, dude. You know how we knew? You did not just. Because you'd be barking and shit. See them teeth? Damn, brother. A lot of dogs will be scared. A lot of dogs will be scared, and I'll name him.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall. Can't a hoe tell me shit. 'Cause bitch, I'm the shit. Oh, my mom and my sis had to kick my own blood out. They must.
Hey, we got the accent challenge. Shout with my dirty pump my stamp. Bing. I number one. We got bean. Number two, we got heat. Number three, we got it. Number four, we got B. Number five, we got M. Number six, we got C.
If anyone out there is thinking about getting a Chihuahua, I would just like to say they are the sweetest, kindest dogs. They're so gentle, great with kids, great with other pets, and overall just a great dog for anyone to have. I would definitely recommend a Chihuahua.
All right, pet owners, what's the weirdest thing you gotta do for your pet?
So this is our nighttime routine. We heat up a cojincito filled with beans and aromatic herbs. I started this so he didn't miss his litter mates when he got home. Now he demands it every night. He recognizes the sound of the microwave and gets super excited and runs to his bed. I then grab the cojincito into a cozy burrito so he gets indirect heat. He gets into his cave and starts nibbling into the cojincito. He gets comfy, very comfy. He really loves it. And then it's time to say goodnight.
Bye.
Good night, everyone.
It's been a couple of days since I've been in the small dog room. I came across this guy. His name is Amigo, and he was surrendered today. Usually, I don't sit down in a dog's kennel if they're nervous. But there was something about this guy that made me want to try. After waiting patiently, the moment came. I may look calm, but I gotta tell you, I was so excited that he decided to jump up in my lap to get some comfort. While trying to stay awake in my lap, I could tell that he had obviously had a long, stressful day, and I was glad to sit there with him as long as he wanted. I know I've said this a million times, but this is truly my dream job, and I am excited that I get to share this experience with you.
You have to stop relocating the wee-wee pad. It confuses the other dogs, and I don't want to look at that in the living room.
Ahora me toca decirte que de ti me enamoré, que yo de ti me enamoré, que nadie a ti te va a igualar, manga.
Mi paps, ju-ju-ju, ju-ju-ju. Mi paps, haz que cus, ñam, ñam, ñam. Mi paps.
Good girl. Go potty? Come on, let's go potty.
Talk to me, damn it, or else I'm gonna throw you in the fire!
Mira, gringa puta, te he dicho mil veces que yo no hablo inglés, puñeta. I don't speak English, me cago en tu...
Oh, for all of my pretty and all of my ugly too, I love to see me from your point of view.
Want what? Want bone?
Outside.
Want outside? Come on.
Just can't say goodbye.
I just wanna be appreciated.
Oh no, I hope I don't fall.
Can't a hoe tell me shit, cause bitch I'm the shit. Oh, my mom and my sis had to kick my own blood out. They must have forgot I was a crip.
Give me what you have in your mouth. Roxy, give it to me. Listen. Shoot it. Come here. Give me. What do you have in your mouth? Huh? Give me.
I just got home from working all day, and this is what you want me to do. You want me to just rub your belly and love on you? Like I'd not been working all day, babe. Okay. Okay.
You guys are crazy. You're trying to cancel this? You're making him cry.
It's okay, babe. You're not gonna cancel. No. I know it's. Don't cry.
Just can't say goodbye.
I just wanna be appreciated.
Каждое утро в нашем заведении начинается одинаково. Это уже обычай, традиция. Я бы сказал, ритуал.
You must choose, Mr. Bond. Get your nails clipped or perish in the river below. What will it be, Mr. Bond?
Come on, dude.
Oh.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Nice guys always finish.
Yeah, you got me begging, begging. Baby, please don't go. Wake
and I found my high. Yeah, let's touch the sky. I'ma change your life.
Throwback to when my dog got stung by a bee.
Thinking about so many things. I just wish things would get better. I'm trying.
Sir, do you have a moment to speak about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? Sir?